Hi friends, welcome back to my channel and we stand corrected. Yes, we stand corrected because I think we made a mistake. I think it is not wrong accepting our mistake to our friends who have seen our channel and who are helping us, because I think this is a critical important update regarding Alok Industries Limited, because I think one thing which made in the previous notice and which made the previous notice to be followed on a lot. So what has basically happened, we said first, due to the capital reduction, the number of shares may be reduced. So what has basically happened is, in this type of capitalization, what has basically happened is that they have not reduced their shares, rather they have taken their capital back. So I would be giving the exact statement of Alok Industries Limited notice so that it could help you friends, because I think we want to show you the exact notice which was given later, so we want to give you it friends. And what has basically happened is that in the restoration process under the insolvency code, they have said that the plan has been approved so that the company's value of 137 crore shares of rupees 10 is going to be converted into 137 crore shares of rupees 1, which means thereby reducing the face value of 9 rupees per share. And what they are trying to say is that the number of shares is going to remain the same, but the face value is going to alone change. But what has happened really in this case, because your friends want to really know what has basically happened, if you ask me friends. The number of shares being remaining constant, a lot of people would be earning a lot of amount here, because the reason is changed in Alok Industries is now, you should note a main point in Alok Industries now, the number of amount of shares is same. Since before delisting, the share price of this is rupees below 10, it has really helped a lot of people to earn a lot of bucks. So it has basically happened, the number of shares remaining constant. We are sorry for our friends, because first we told something different because of this capitalization of rupees 10 to 1. We thought that with the previous notice what Alok Industries have given, we thought that is basically depending on the face value reduction. But they have reduced their face value, but they are maintaining their shares constant, and this is a very, very, very good news for your friends. And I think so much of people who are earning lakhs of shares or 10,000 of shares would be earning a lot of money. And this was the again main news for Lois, because a lot of profit on relisting made people to sell all their shares in market, which made people to not sell in the lowest secure. I think that it would be range bound and which can change within a week, and we feel extremely sorry for giving you a big different news, because this was the latest update regarding, and this is the final news regarding it. And the amount of shares being same, but only the amount is I mean the capital reduction value, they have taken this amount of capital back. And this is the real news regarding Alok Industries Limited. And we want two things important from our friends is that we want to thank our friends who have initiated for us to again verify the new report, because basically in first report what they have given bluntly is that they are going to change their capital reduction, the value of 10 to rupees 1. So we basically thought that Alok Industries Limited is going to convert their shareholdings. And basically, you know, what has happened is that the number of shares remaining same, the capital has been taken back, and Reliance is going to infuse another 250 crores in Alok Industries newly. And this is the latest update regarding Alok Industries Limited. And we again say we stand corrected in Alok Industries Limited, the number of shares remaining same in it. And this is what about Alok Industries Limited. So basically what has first happened in Alok Industries is that due to this insolvency process, a lot of consolidation in the shares has been happened, and finally the shares out here. I think so much of people would have earning a lot of money in this, and I wish all the shareholders all the best for a shareholding, and also wish you a lot of profit should come from the shares using dividend, the share rise, because basically it is now more than known as Alok Industries Limited. Rather, it is known as Reliance Industries Limited. It's a group of Reliance Industries because the major shareholding is to be converted to Reliance Industries Limited. This is a very, very, very good news for Alok Industries Limited shareholders, and this is the one of the bad news also. In order to put the share into lowest liquid, maybe within a week, I mean the last trade to trade segment for 10 days, when trade to trade segment is going to get over, the lowest liquid may also get over, and we will surely update about Alok Industries Limited. And finally, we should thank our friends who are really following us and really gave this information in order to share this video to all of the people who are seeing this video, friends. And thank you once again for clearly seeing this video till now. And I say again, according to their notice, what they have given right now is that they are maintaining their number of shares as constant, because they given that consisting of 137 crore shares of rupees 10 value each. So they are converting this share into the number of shares. So what has basically worked out in this consensus, because the share price 3 rupees was maintained before the capital addition, and which has basically helped all the people. If the share has been above the 3 rupees range, above the 10 rupees range, I think it would be a drastic effort. But it is maintaining constant below, and this is very, very good news for all the people who have invested. And thank you once again for seeing this video about Alok Industries Limited, guys. And see you in the video very soon.